In this video tutorial, you will learn how to remove Apple ID from App Store. So if you are looking for an easier way to remove Apple ID from App Store, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Take It to Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to remove Apple ID from App Store. So without any further delay, let's get started. Removing Apple ID comes in very handy if you are handing over your iPhone or iPad to someone like kids and you don't want them to install any apps or games. For example, if you hand over your iPhone or iPad to someone and they try to install any apps or games, they will be asked to enter login details or login with their Apple ID. And if they don't know your Apple ID password, they won't be able to download or install any apps on your iPhone or iPad. So this is a pretty useful tip, but only if you know how to remove Apple ID from App Store. If you don't know, don't worry. I'll show you exactly that in this video. So make sure you watch this video until the end. Now, without any further delay, let's learn how to remove Apple ID from App Store. In order to remove Apple ID from App Store on your iPhone, you simply need to open App Store and then from the top right corner, tap on your profile icon. Once you do that, you will see your Apple ID logged in here. You will simply need to scroll down until you see sign out option. As you can see here we get the sign out option. So simply tap on that and this will sign out your Apple ID from the App Store. And now tap done. And if you just hand over your iPhone to anyone and they try to install any app, it will ask for sign in details to complete the purchase. That means if they don't know your login details, they won't be able to log into your Apple ID and hence they won't be able to download or install any app from the App Store on your iPhone or iPad. So that is how you remove Apple ID from App Store on your iPhone. And by the way, even if you remove your Apple ID from the App Store on your iPhone and you get this option when trying to download or install any app, that is your Apple ID is showing, then in that case, what you will have to do is you'll have to simply go to settings and then tap on your Apple ID and then from all the way down, tap this sign out option and this will remove the Apple ID from the iPhone itself. So that is how you may remove Apple ID from the App Store of your iPhone. And by the way, if you want to learn how to change Apple ID in the App Store, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.